Simcenter 3D Acoustics Model and Load Preprocessing now enables you to easily apply EMAG loads for electric motors with step skew rotors on vibroacoustic models. For the noise, vibration, and harshness optimization of electric motors, step skewing of the rotor layout is one of the primary mitigation strategies. In Simcenter EMAG tools, step skew topologies can be readily incorporated in the simulation model setup. Now, Simcenter 3D model and load preprocessing can import the multi-slice force information of the electromagnetic solution and distribute it to the full vibroacoustic model seamlessly. The load extrusion command automatically detects if the motor topology is straight or step skew. For step skew machines, the software will recognize the length and skew angle of each slice and account for this information when reconstructing the 3D force distribution on the stator teeth or the rotor surface. For the demonstrated step skewed machine, the rotor contained a total of 6 slices. Once imported to model and load preprocessing, the user only needs to specify the desired element size along the extrusion direction for the software to accurately reconstruct the force loading. After load extrusion, you can apply mesh mapping and Fourier transformation for both stator loads and rotor loads thanks to rotating mesh mapping. Once the loads are prepared, they can be added to the solution with the rest of the simulation objects and constraints. The vibroacoustic model can be solved, and the acoustic field is computed with the complete loads accounted for the stepwise variation of the electromagnetic loads.